Lord. So, let's get back in there. And the Grave Lord is... Oh, he's still here. So, the idea is that since he's invading Sen's fortress, it's not going to be possible to get him unless he's down below. Let's find out where he is. Spirit of Vengeance is vanquished. Hey. What was that guy expecting? We're throwing fireballs, I'm shooting arrows. Have I not equipped my poison arrows? I'm like, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, because I need cracked eye orbs to level that thing up. I totally did not equip my poison arrows. I need to buy more poison arrows. Now, where was I? Any more Grave Lords? Shit. Stunlock me! Die! In your stunlocks. Demon Titanite. All these guys. Down. I don't remember if there's a ledge up there. Stunlock! Get the fuck out of there, Stunlock! Oh my god. That attack is so long! It takes so long to come out without dexterity! Problem. It stunlocks me. I can't move after that hit. It's boom, and then I'm stunlocked and it hits me again. So I need the... I think I'd rather have the poise ring to kill that thing down there. I just waste everything that I have down there. At least it doesn't respawn, so there's that. That was about to be a death. Ooh, Titanite Catchpole. Well, there's a special weapon. I'm now upgraded. Wait. That was it? I remember there was like a shitload of dudes down here. And that was it? Scythe. Weapon of the Titan Demon, a faceless stone monster born from the Titan Slab. One of the enchanted weapons, perhaps from the residual power of the Titan Slab. And for a sleeping attack, which comes smashing down on souls from above. Well, now that means I don't have to farm that guy to get him to drop it. He already dropped it. Nope, I was wrong. There are more. I knew there were more. Lot more. Now I'm stronger. Oh, come on. What are you weak against? Oh! Okay. What? I was dodging! This one's a lot tougher than the others. And I have no scaling on it, so I'm hitting it for 50. He just has a long sweeping attack that I can't iframe through. This is a problem. Yeah, I should totally use all my souls and just buy a whole bunch of poison arrows. Just max it out. Oh. Wait, why are you in here? Why are you in here? Sloppy. And I can't stun him. I'm a weak ass character. I can't just go in there and stun him. Takes me like a fucking hour to cast that. That's gonna hit me. Better to just go for normal attacks. It's gonna take too long to cast. Maybe better to just use a bow. Poison. Let's see if he can be poisoned. One. I can't even S this before he casts? Oh my god, it rounded the fucking corner. Fuck you both. Shit, I don't get anything from this. not be poisoned. Apparently can be shot in the face in a stun lock. And I got to greet. I believe I can't just still attack him. Should upgrade as well. So I'm not doing 9 damage. I'm fighting this guy like this. Because one wrong swipe, I'm dead. Titanite demons never came back again. Technically, there's no more Titanite, right? even get anything out of this. Boss. How many arrows was that? Like 100. Hey, you.
Wow. Wow.
How many? Alright, back in it. Let's go. Equipment. This entire time. Yeah, the Bell Awakening is near here, huh? Logan is right above. Are you kidding me? It doesn't do damage unless I'm partying him? Or his hitbox is not, it is. Back in it. Oh my Two hits. I messed up once, stunned me, got me. He has so much health. So much fucking health. Away. Your coming. And I was not far enough away. No, that was after you landed. That go down by the moss. Let's go up. Actually, I wonder. If I finally find the hollow soldier waste cloth. That's all with your waist cloth, plus that, and plus my headpiece. Man, people just keep ringing the bell. Your deal.
Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I do.
Nope, he's still here.
Oh, hello. That will certainly do you no good. What's that?
Poison arrow? Yep, there he is. I'll be seeing you soon. Only buy 164. Nope, let's not go to Undead Bird. Seal was there. Thought I picked that up. Oh, no, not. So now I've cleared everything in there. I got all the rings. I got everything. Picked up more and more cyanide. There's no way you made it through. Get the fuck out of here. You didn't make it through. Move! just being impatient. Dark race ahead. Dark racing. On. Great. I don't have the ring on. At least I got the Man Serpent Greatsword. Thing. That's why I'm getting smacked around. Is this poise? I remember when this was so scary, I thought it was gonna smack me off. I was like, oh no, it's gonna hit me. I was being super careful. And now I'm just like, I'm just gonna run through it. All that stupid happens, it'll be fine. Funny, something weird. Anymore. One of these guys have all the things and I ain't got shit. go back up there. To ride the elevator up again. I just need to get off of it, right? Because I'm pretty sure I have to go higher. Top, but from here, where do I go? I don't even remember. Do I go up there? This is just a run through. Yeah. That is a dead end. Come on, these bodies right there. I think it's technically still a death. Actually, we could find out. Is it death or secret? First get the bonfire, then I'll try going down that hole. less. Right, I gotta kill that guy right there. That's right, there was some falling stuff involved, wasn't there? We gotta fall from there to there to there to there to get the other thing. What does this message say? Because everyone's getting message played. Thing. There is the trap. I'm going to equip everything. Make sure I don't burn. Here we go. Nope. Now here we go. Boom. Who the hell died there? Who would even die here? Come on. Come on. My goal, reach this bonfire. I'll go down there and get those things that I dropped. Them. That's fun. Yeah, I could do that too, bro. fire fist.
Boom.
Let's kill. Jump. Nope. Okay, good. There's a one. Look at that. You can see so much farther now. That's pretty cool. There's the shortcut. Nice. Side, come on. Hold on, first let's go up here. Oh, he's dead. Well, all right then. There's the land. I like that you could see everything from here. That there's the all the little wall things. One wall, another wall, another wall. There ain't no one coming in with that. To the land down below. In Orlando. Alright, let's go. Let's go in, Orlando.
Did you die?
Really? Did he just fall off? Check that hole out right now, then if I die, I come right back. Oh! That was almost a disaster. This is definitely death. Right here. Thank you. No, I don't need to drop there. He drops that other ledge. Jump. I just remember being up high and then falling down, 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 down. I feel like that's what I have to do here. Okay, that's not what I have to do. Even paying attention. I was just like, let me prepare for that jump. Holy shit. I'm sleepy. Oh. Is this why I keep dying? Do that again. Don't. God! I gotta kill that stupid snake. Man, since Fortress is like, if I want to, I could just run over there. Okay, yeah. All the items. I'm pretty sure that's where the other serpent ring is. Oh, I'll activate both traps. There. So, I just want to become human, so I'll put down the sign. Human. Party time, let's go. Come on, I want to become human. Ooh, and a sun bro too. Let's go. Who's coming along? Fall, bitch! Fall! 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 Fall down! Knock him down, but hey, we left a little orb there. No, that's the orb that lets you warp. Need to open up that shortcut thing too. Thank you. Thank you. Let's get summoned. Sounds like trouble. Let's keep it going. Hell? Really? Shit! damn it, I got stuck on the fucking corner. Yeah, that Uchi is not good for knocking him out. He has a shitload of hit points. I need to buy that good stuff from, what's his name? One more and then... next time. This shortcut, go down. That's how I got down there. I would jump from that part. Dead. There you go, guard Z. Way up to Anne Orlando. I guess with the technologies that they have, no one would be able to go up there.
No! God damn it!
Oh my god, we're just trying to knock him off the ledge.
Oh my god.
And why did it sound like he died? Okay. Okay, that's it. I'm too tired and impatient right now. Tomorrow. I'll clear out the Resistance Fortress, Iron Tarkus, all that good stuff, then head on over to Anorlando and buy all of Tarkus's gear. That's it.